Hey, where'd you?
Good morning. Good morning.
Oh God! It's not a good morning at all. I'm on fire. Oh God!
Put it out.
Get out! Don't put it out with that. Good morning. Welcome, Swamp People, to another episode of The Forest with Velocigator Gaming. I am Hoffaloffa here with my main man, Whoop Barrington.
How's it going?
I'm all right. But you have a complaint.
Okay.
Remember that time we brought on extra buddy and he was like super badass compared to me and didn't die that much?
We found in the plane?
Yeah.
Randomly?
Without any
prior knowledge?
Definitely didn't know he was going to be there.
Uh-huh.
Rabit McShrewgal, right? Well, your name's Wolf, his name's Rabbit. I'm thinking y'all probably have like animal companion guardians or animal spirit helpers. But I need a spirit animal is what I'm getting to.
Okay.
I was looking for one and I couldn't find one because y'all took all the good ones. So I want to find a good spirit animal.
What about fish owl beard?
Fish owl beard? I'm not gonna lie, owl beard doesn't sound that bad, but I definitely don't want to be fish.
Where did I go?
Dang, that band sucks ass.
Shrimpy McOwl beard.
Shrimpy? No. Fuck that. Get out of here with Shrimpy. We should give our swanky new digs a name. I feel like this base calls for... it'll come to us. Let's get out of here.
What about... The Gator Lodge.
The Gator Lodge? I mean, I haven't seen a gator. Kind of a misnomer.
The Velocilodge?
Oh, I get it. Because we're Velocigators.
You get it?
Yeah.
You get it now? You get it?
I got it.
Yeah!
Alright. I'm looking for animals. I want a cool animal. What? Wolf, you're more familiar with the terrain than I am. What kind of... animals can we expect here in the forest?
Well, you can find wild boar.
Really? That's kind of badass.
Yeah, you can find
boar.
Boar owlbeard.
Boar Dickington. Ginormous member boar.
Membor?
Oh, nice! There's turtles. I can see one right now.
There's turtles.
Look at them just. Out
there's,
there.
There's tortoises, tortoise-eye, there's seagulls.
Yeah, and some meats. Alright,
covered in... Okay, cool. I collected a feather, and I got covered in blood. A feather out of the air.
Hey, you went in a show.
You lose.
You're the scout, man. I'm just here.
But you know what? I've never actually been in this area.
What?
Like in single player.
Oh, look. Holy shit. They've got like little traps. They're little crates for small animals. What?
Hoffaloffa.
Oh, shit. It's literally a gator. Get him. Spirit. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's a sign, right? It has to be.
I just had a great idea.
What? I feel really empowered by this gator right now. I feel something happening. Something's happening.
Oh, God. What are you doing? What? Are you okay? Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Okay, I got to drop. I gotta drop your head. Oh my God.
Oh my God, what is this?
What
happened?
Run!
Oh my God,
run.
I just came back too.
Run!
This is so weird. I blacked out for like 15 minutes. What happened? What is this?
Hoffaloffa.
Yo.
I need you to run.
I'm running. What's, oh God, they're all over you, man.
Yeah.
Armsies. Man cows.
What is this?
Oh God, it's happening.
Run away.
I'm booking. Let's get out of here. Dude, why did I black out for like 10 minutes back there?
I don't know. We killed an alligator, and I think its spirit took you over.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, come on. That's like, that can't honestly be real. Like,
I mean,
it's not even a thing.
Hoffaloffa, come here. Look at this.
Yeah, man. I see him. Those are the ones. Those are probably the same ones that were chasing us. What do you want to do about it? I mean, that's one of each of the big ones, right?
Yeah, we're definitely not gonna mess with them. What do I have? Do I have anything?
I just have some general.
I don't know why I can't just like. I know I should just run away, but.
What are you doing right now? Oh my god.
I don't know. I don't know why I do these things.
Did you blow? Are they coming?
Oh god, run.
No shit, it's on top of me.
Run.
I'm running.
Run.
Dude, it's still behind you.
It's behind you. It's right behind you. Run.
No. I'm going as fast as I can. I'm about to run out of stamina, though.
Okay, he stopped. He's running. Run.
This is the worst day ever. Run. Stupid shit spirit animal.
Run into the house.
Wait, I thought you said they can't go to water.
Run into the house.
Oh, God.
Hoffaloffa.
I can't swim.
Get out of there.
I'm in the water. I'm safe.
No, not
running away.
Okay, that water there, he's gonna get you in that.
No way. I'm in the deep end. It's fine.
I don't know what they. There was like all three of them right here at our walls.
You think one of them like stepped in my trap? Is the trap?
I triggered the trap.
Well, it's up now. That's what I'm saying. Like, did they run into it and then just get pissed off? I'm like,
no, I put it up.
Oh, why would you put it up? Didn't you
because I was trying to block them.
Oh, I see. I see what you're saying. Okay, well, they're still pretty close. I can hear.
Yeah, they're all down here. I got two of them.
What am I gathering sticks and leaves for?
I have no idea.
Did you just set them on fire?
I set two of them on fire. Armsy's running over here.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, God. Run away.
Where's the trap?
Run.
It's coming at me.
Oh god.
Close the door. Ooh, that was close. I'm in. I'm in. The walls are up. It's breaking down our walls.
Yeah, they can just run straight through those walls. Oh god.
Okay. It's in. Where are you?
Oh god.
Oh, the cow thing.
Die!
Get him away from our walls. Oh, it's right on top of me. Oh, I'm running.
Light. Kill him!
Run!
Oh god.
They're outside.
They're taking down everything. Oh my god.
I don't want to blow up our house.
Yeah. Okay, I'm running away from the house. No.
I'm out of explosives. I do have plenty of Molotovs.
I still hear the cowman somewhere. I don't see him. How do we have such bad luck? God, these things take forever to kill. There's the cow, man. Okay, maybe we just need to go hide in a cave for the night. Okay, Virginia's down.
I'm sorry, I'm scared beyond the ability for action. Oh, God.
Kill it!
I can't hit it. Okay. I'm forgetting to light my Molotovs. I'm so scared. I'm just throwing
booze at it. Oh, dude, cannibals are here. Oh, God, cowman got me.
Where?
Okay, run away. Run. Oh, God. Cowman got me again. Running. I'm down again. I need some meds. Got some meds. I'm running. Running towards you. Run towards me. We need to find a cave or something.
Oh, god damn it. There's a freaking cannibal.
Run. Just keep going. I still hear him back there. Hard mode is hard.
Imagine that. I'm pretty sure I was just throwing booze at them and forgetting to light my mouth off. That was really scary. I was petrified. I couldn't even speak. But fuck your fence. I got arms and legs. And cows. Fuck your fence. Fuck your fence. Like, I just feel like the alligator would have been a cool spirit animal. But apparently, alligators are the douchebags of the animal kingdom in the forest.
Yeah, apparently.
But while we're down here, let's go look for some stuff. A lantern. Can I pick that up? No?
No. No.
I hear screams. Can't. Did you hear screams?
No, I didn't. Whoa.
Here's a thing. A person. Ah, found passenger. Seat 4. Oh.
Nice.
Fun drink. Yeah, look at this. Soda.
We have a fence.
Alright. This one is not guarded by crosses.
What if they're on the other side? Hey, wait.
What do you mean, wait? Oh, wow. That Timmy drawing's pretty intense. Oh, look, it's a passageway. This is back out. Okay.
Where is this?
I have no idea, man. This is kind of right by our house, though.
Oh.
More passengers. Mm-hmm. Wait, we've already found these guys, haven't we?
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah, man. Let's go back to the house.
Well, here's the damage.
Shit. They fucked our shit. Ugh.
I mean, at least the house.
Wasn't there a tower here?
Well,
once?
Yeah, the tower is no more.
Oh.
I think we extend the fence out, maybe to here-ish. What do you think?
Hoffaloffa. Yeah.
Time for decisions.
Hold on, I'm still surveying the damage, man.
Decisions.
They broke the window
in the wall.
Now I need to cook. Excuse me. Cook on a fire. No. I feel like I've got gator powers now.
We should remember to collect these later.
Yeah, I mean, I survived a brush with Armsy, Cowman, Virginia. Virginia's dead.
Really?
Oh, yeah, it's childish when I do it, but you've been doing it to me for 15 days now?
I think your spirit animal is a blessing and a curse.
Yeah, story of my life, man.
It kept you alive, but it also brought
made me
a cowman and an armsy and a Virginia to our front door. All right, this is the main village. Oh, yeah, you have been here.
Yeah.
Oh, dynamite. That's what I needed. We need to go down in the cave and get booze and... Oh, there's circuit boards here.
Hey, he's like a pinata. I hit him and money falls out. Yeah!
Oh, cannibal. No!
Oh, there you are.
Whoa, I'm almost dead.
Just one guy?
There's another one behind you.
Sweeping fences. I don't know any ladies who sound like that.
There's two over here. Stop hitting me. Oh, another one behind. He ran that way. Jeez. Whoa. It's all burnt. Oh, he went down easy.
He was...
Did we?
Yeah, I think...
Did we tussle with this guy already?
Nope, got one. Come at me, bro. Oh, God. It's rubbing off on me. God. We got a bunch.
Really?
Look up. Yeah, there's three of them right on top of you.
Oh, God.
Four of them.
Oh, God. Right, oh, God.
We should get out of here.
Run away! Run into the cave. Over here, follow me.
I wish you had told me that before I ran to the opposite end.
Oh. Well, that's... Oh, God.
Oh, you're at the cave?
I'm climbing down the rope.
Oh, shit.
Hold on, let me just heal up, and then I'll come back, and then...
Oh, I got one coming for me. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm dead. Oh, I'm getting out of here.
Okay.
I'm just making a run for it. Oh, I did not make it. And I'm down.
Oh, they see me. Are you, how's your timer looking?
I'm about, a little less than a quarter.
Ow! Taking on four of them.
Yeah, I tried that. Didn't go so well. I was out of stamina, though.
Yeah, I'm out of stamina now.
I'm about half now.
Got one down. Oh, no. Nope. Jeez.
Nope.
Whoa. What happened?
Yeah.
Don't kill me.
It just made me go back.
Are you serious? I just...
Yeah.
I sat there and I
was only at 3/4. I made sure not to hit anything. I don't know.
I sat there and I held E and I revived you and you got up and then you disappeared. This is crazy. I'm determined to go collect those bones, though. I really am. Whoa. It's like a red armsy. Get all the bones. Run away. No. Whoa.
What?
Okay, I'm running. I don't know. I'm just running. I'm running towards the house.
All right.
I'm tracking the cowman and the armsy.
Why are you tracking them? I'm at a different village.
I think I'm going to try and go back in and get those bones.
I'm going towards the house.
Yeah, I know. I was going towards the house and then...
I'm at a different village now.
The allure of those bones drew me back. Precious
bones.
We
just kill some random cannibals. We don't need those specific bones.
I know, but there was so many here. And I'm tussling.
Oh god, I'm coming.
Just
oh,
one.
Man, I would have got some. I would have made some Molotovs before I start running back. Oh, blueberries. Dude, you're right. Like, what the fuck over there too?
Okay, so.
And you got all kinds of bone armor on right now.
Yeah.
Can you put on multiples?
That's why we... Yeah.
I had no idea you could do that. Anytime that makes perfect sense, though. Because the yellow bar went all the way up.
Yeah, you should collect all these.
Oh, look at me. I'm dirt now.
Hurry up, Hoffaloffa. Let's go. I am also dirt.
So bona fide.
What do you think of that? Are you serious?
What?
I hear armsy again. There's armsy and cowman. I think we're just gonna have to fight them. They're coming straight towards us. They're there. I can see them. Armsy's on fire. Armsy's down.
How do I light my arrows on fire?
Hold L. Kill him! Oh god.
Ooh, he's coming at you. Ooh, he's quick.
Light it.
I don't have...
Oh, he's down.
Is he?
Yep.
That last shot did it, huh?
Yeah. Finally.
Fuck those assholes. You wrecked our shit last time. Yeah. But, hey, you have to admit, Gator spirit animal, making it happen.
Making it happen.
What's the plan, boss?
We're gonna build this wall.
Building the walls.
Since our other wall got destroyed.
Yeah. But, we killed those responsible. You fuck with our shit, we will kill you.
With fire. We have a gate. Dude!
Get infected. What?
Dude, I just what? There's an armsy.
So shoot it. You got arrows?
Well, I am, but I just don't. Okay, I think we have. I think we have to move.
Nah.
Run, 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 run.
Where are you at?
I'm right next to you.
Right, you're shooting. Okay. Don't think my fire arrows. Got regular arrows going right now.
I think we're gonna have to move spots.
Nah, man, we're fine. We can take this armsy. Look, it's on.
All right.
Right, man.
Ow.
I don't know if they're fire arrows or not.
Because they'll be lit on fire.
Dude, this thing is absolutely horrific. Look at its, oh my god, look at its thumb, and it's got a hand or a foot. It's got like a hand foot.
Oh wow.
Some claws going on here.
I don't know why I've never actually like looked at it once it's dead.
That's awful.
I always just like kill it and move on. Oh wow, there's a little hand. I think all of this attention from the mutants and them taking down our walls was a good thing.
Why's that?
Because come look at the space we got now. Inside of our walls.
Yeah, so look much room for activities. Yeah, I mean, I can see our front. Yeah, we got like a yard now.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, now we can do like four towers and rope bridges connecting them, right? Just make it like
yeah. That's exactly what we're going to do. Keep hearing a weird noise. Oh, it's a baby.
What?
There's a baby over here.
Baby? Oh, one of the mutant babies?
Yeah, it's beating down the block and knocking pictures off our walls. Disgusting little thing.
Alright guys, well that's going to do it for us here at Velocigator Gaming. I am Hoffaloffa, here with Wolf Barrington. And don't forget to drop comments, critiques, and definitely don't forget to smash that subscribe button. And we will have more for you at another time.
Later, y'all.
Oh my god, it just launched me into the air.
What?
Like,
whoa!
1,600 feet. Did you see that?
What was that?
I don't know. I was like really high up there.